single pole, and then it had a bend sort of up the top.
Yeah.
I know it. Never actually saw the turning farthing on top of it, so I don't really know.
Our first finisher. Put your hands together for the first finisher. We've got Daniel Swelling from here from Osborne in 32.56 in a triathlon short course. Well done, Daniel. Great work.
Come on, Ange, it's Velcro.
Pull the hands out too, that's all right.
A couple of finishes coming here. Push hard up the finishing chute. Well done. Get across the line. He's catching. Well done. Well done, Jamie and Hamish. Well done. Jamie from Anton Osborne and Hamish from EFM Urbray. 33.46 and 33.47. Well done, boys. Here we go. Hanley Jets sponsored top here. Well done. Josh Perks from American Moonbrain. 34.09. Well done, Josh. Contingent from Urbray this morning, 134.48. First male on the line in the 50-59 category. Well done, Greg. Yeah, strong finish. Well done. Great effort this morning. Valentini, well done from EFM Osborne. 35.15. Put your hands together, it's our first female across the line this morning. Coming sub 30 minutes, which will be a fantastic time. Well done, strong finish, great effort. Well done, Carla from EFM Unley, 37.06. Well done. Second female this morning. Push hard up the sheet, you're nearly there. It's been all worth it. Put your hands together, well done. Great finish, really strong, well done. Well done, Judy. Judy Hill from EFM Mawson Lakes. In a time of 37.37. closely followed by Rachel Riley from FM Salary and Thomas Jensen and Stuart Whaley. Well done, Stu.
Great
effort. Second in there,
race checks up here when you're ready. Well done, Dick.
Okay, from there from Mawson Lakes, 38.02, first mile across the line, 30.39. All the way from the hills this morning, a great effort, well done. Well done, Darren Kelly from FM Stirling, first mile across the line, 38.28 in the male short course duathlon. Well done.
This isn't exactly a dream come true for me, Tom Fee. You know, it was all right to begin with, but now I'm touching men's legs. What are you doing to me?
There's a race on around the shoot here. Dig deep. Well done.
It might come good then.
Give him
just a good time. Finish, both of you. Well done, gents. Well done.
He's into it.
He's still in bloke power, mate.
Yeah, I know.
Alexander and John.
What's up, fellas?
Alexander from FM Mawson Lakes. John from FM Osborne, followed by Ryan Collingwood from FM Mawson Lakes. 39.18.
I got away.
Good finish.
Feet up when you're ready, guys. Stick your feet up on one of these.
Take that race chance off there. Thank you. The podium. Another sprint up the finishing
shoot here. Under this stuff.
Dig deep, guys. Dig deep. It's worth every second. Well done. Great finish. 100 club members, well done, 500 club members, great. Well done, Trent and Karen from FM Osborne, both of them very well done, 39.54 and
39.54. All right,
Woo!
Well done! It is 40.04, well done, Brett.
Great
to the line, great effort. Emily, well done from FM North Adelaide in 40.15, first female duathlon short course under 30. Great work, Emily.
Yes, Julie.
Yes.
Well done.
Kim Sinclair from FM Erbray for 40.
Nice, good job, you guys. Nice finish.
In the 40.34.
Just need to race chip before you go, guys.
And Martina Lee from FM Marion, first female.
Good job.
40.41 in the FM joint.
Oh, that was
big.
Good job.
Come on through, mate. Come and take your, get your chip taken off. Then go grab a drink.
All right, thank you. Well done.
work, isn't it?
You nearly chucked it.
That was very chucked.
Yeah.
I'm starting to point this guy where just in case. Yes.
Well done, great finish.
Yeah. Woo! Woohoo! Good job, Paula. I found Taylor. She's about 10 minutes behind you.
First female. She's in her gears went.
She changed the gears, yeah. So she was in one gear the whole way.
I turned the corner and then I slowed down and I waited and I waited and I waited. I'm like, she's either come off.
Yep.
And then a whole group came around, and she wasn't in. I thought she'd come off, then maybe, I don't know. I thought she might stop it or
just got stranded. You just got to keep going.
I knew there was a guy on that corner.
Yeah.
So if there was a problem.
Yeah, there's people, and there's broken cars as well.
I couldn't have done it without
a
break. Yes.
I've been literally just pushing the
road. Please! So I just described it as maybe one picking up that one person before. Nice job. Thank you guys.
See that, Abby?
Guys. Stagger this way.
King Fraser from American Horse Lakes in 48.33.
Thank you, guys.
48.34.
At least with them wearing the shirts, it's easier to pick them out.
Yeah, that's right. That's why I've taken some photos.
Yeah, so was I on the bike. Yeah. Like, well, at least they've got the shirts on. And some of them got the old shirts on. It's easier to pick them.
Did that feel like a long way?
Woo! Dad! Dad!
England comes to start. Mark's brother in 48.09. Woo! And Andrew Mills is up from Wilson Lakes.
It sounds careful now.
49.
See you coming.
Yeah, we'll see you.
That little girl hasn't done the whole thing, has she?
Oh my god, she's got three turns of speed, don't she? Yeah. Yeah.
Yeah, no, I've done the ride a couple of times. I don't mind that.
Have you run?
I can run and I can freeze.
Yeah, you run all
along.
I think
Nikki, you just have to do the whole try then.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. So she came out first. Yeah, but somebody was about to
win. How did James go? James show with a grey shirt.
I didn't see James.
Ties were so flat.
Yeah.
I think about
Alex.
It.
Yeah.
Alex.
One of ours too.
I don't know.
No, I don't know them all. I'm just taking
Better take this one's my husband, so I better take the photo. He's all been in trouble.
That's it. All that boxing's paid off. Arms in the sky.
Arms up.
No, look, I don't know. I was just taking photos of anybody that had
the
interview. Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Who were you looking for?
Alex. Comes in 4 o'clock.
Yeah. I don't know the early ones.
Ali and Nikki, and who's doing their own?
Go, Rob! I took a photo of him when he came.
Last run, buddy! 5.5 meter K's, come on!
I don't think any long course have come through yet.
So. Once you finish, make sure you grab breakfast, have a stretch.
Yeah, that's why I couldn't see him. He's gone back out again. Because when he came back through, he was standing there and he stopped and he was stretching. So I think, oh, you've done it.
Yeah.
Fantastic.
I tell you what, last time he did a triathlon, him and I finished together. We finished at the same time. Because I'm faster than him at swimming.
Oh, okay.
And he kicked my ass on the bike. So he caught me at the end of the bike.
Yeah.
Right at the end. And then we ran together the last week. And then it was lovely because he stopped because I had dropped my shoelace. He just taken off. He's fitter now, though, I reckon.
Yeah, he looks pretty fit.
Oh,
here comes Jan, and Julie's ran it with us, even though Julie wasn't doing it. So that'll be the last of the short course through. We'll have a pull out later, I think. Unless I was there, then I was speaking. That's the long course.
And Stuart Jenny, for a little bit of pre-season over in New York, I think, 59-26.
These are, see some of these people.
How can you compete against that?
And we've got Josh. sheep Mitchell Park with 59.48. So Stream is the first across the line in the triathlon long course for male. And Zoe was the first across the line in all categories for the long course from Airborne Industry. Well done, Zoe.
Oh, he's going to get this one. Look at this.
He's coming now. Well done, Peter. And Scott for Winnipeg in Mitchell Park in an hour 18. Well done, boys.
Good
run,
mate.
Don't forget to grab a coffee, have a stretch, drink some water, mingle, cheer on the competitors as they finish.
So is anybody else doing the long course? Do we know you now?
Yeah, so Tony.
Tony,
Rob. Tony,
oh
Rob. Did Ali do long course?
Oh, so Ali's doing a rerun.
Okay, because I was seeing Ali go through, but I didn't know.
What about Leon? Leon's doing it. So Leon does the gym, manages the gym on the Saturday morning when Trace is doing boot camp.
Yeah.
I'm pretty sure he was doing the long course, because he's definitely out there.
He is. So I think, it might be just Tony.
Him and Rob, okay.
Well done.
There's a long...
It's all the way through. It's
I tried to join the ship. I mean, this was like 5 years ago, but yeah.
We're attending Sterling, crossing the line, and Nick's team is up. Nick's team across the line now, 153 from Anthony Sterling. Well done, guys. Joy, Ayla,
sorry, I'm mixing. Especially the one
for
the
race team.
The one with Nicky should come through, shouldn't they? Because they're very fast.
Here's Paul.
Come on, Paul!
Some people are just built for it. And I've just come to the conclusion I'm not built for anything.
You're built for life.
Male team and cross the line in now 2:45.
This is handed it to him. He's a good boxer. There you go.
Yeah. Not when it comes to the running bit.
No, but that's all right. The boxing bit is coordinated and it's good style.
I do run most Saturday mornings. I want to run, but I'm just not built for it.
Yeah. It's really hard though, because it does just pound my knees.
And I've had so much trouble since I've started running with my knees.
And ultimately, like, you're right, some people's, like, I think are just born with, like, the bones and the thing. I think everybody can run, personally, but I think some people just don't get injured and don't get, you know, the soreness and don't get, and when you have to battle all that.
I shuffle. Yeah. I get there. I did the 10K in Melbourne last year.
Oh, that's good.
I just shuffle.
Yeah. That's what I'm doing right now. I used to run a lot, and I haven't for ages, but now I'm bloody starting again from scratch.
Yeah. I want to be, because I'm going to have to keep going.
Yeah, that's right. We went this morning, like Jodie and I, we went this morning and just had a little shuffle. Very slow.
Now, whilst you're grabbing breakfast, you can better this course. Start event. We're taking your team with Roger Machine Sports Foundation back to New York again this year. So, this is the New York Marathon. There's some information over on the breakfast table.
How much is it? 11 minutes. It'll take you. How long's it been?
I don't know. How fast he runs.
Well,
Well, the last time we did it here, we ran it in the last part in 5.5 minutes, which was just amazing because honestly, I feel like I was running about 5.5 minute pace. But we had to do 3 the last time. But and it felt like we were running the slowest we've ever run in our lives. But actually, we're running quite fast. You know, it's fascinating because it actually hurts so much.
Yeah.
But he might be able to go faster now, depending on how his calf's feeling.
Yeah.
That was like one of the fastest I've ever run. After the bike.
Yeah. I think when I got off the bike last year, my legs were like jelly. I thought, there's no way I could have run this anyway. I'm glad my daughter's doing the run for me.
It literally feels like your body doesn't actually know how to run. It's like, strange. Unless you practice it, I think it's really hard. And that lady, she's sort of swaying as she's coming through. Sit on her.
Standing in his uniform, just hoping nobody wants me.
Sorry, no, I reckon he looks like a manager. I'm expecting Rob shortly on a long course.
Yeah.
He'll come for a scene, I
think. Yes.
Michelle now.
So that would be Tony, unless she's come through.
No, I didn't see her.
Sorry, I'll just keep moving.
She was doing it all herself. Yeah, she wasn't keen on the bike. I'm assuming she's I'm assuming she was doing the long.
Yeah, she was, I reckon.
She was doing really well on that first run. I saw her come from quite early.
I think she's got a big run tomorrow, I heard her say.
Across the line. You really, really were cheering across the line.
Yeah. Is that good? Yeah.
And a few of them lunches on the top.
I'm going to probably been